Dear Heavenly Father, we humbly approach you, realizing the full responsibility that you have placed upon us individually and as a body. We ask for your strength, guidance, and wisdom, and above all, brotherhood. We will heed your command that to whom much is given, much is required. In your Son's name, amen.